Asian Pains. Miss Universe Nepal 2023 goes to Asian Pains. Miss Universe Nepal 2023 goes to Jane Dipika Garrett, everybody.
I took an arrow to the heart. I never kissed a mouth that tastes like yours. Strawberries and something more. Ooh yeah, I want it all. Lipstick on my guitar. Fill up the engine, we can drive real far. Go dancing underneath the stars. Ooh yeah, I want it all. Got me feeling like I wanna be that guy. I wanna kiss your eyes. I wanna drink that smile. I wanna feel like I.
Curvy and who does not need certain beauty standards, I'm here to represent women who are curvy, who struggle with weight gain, who struggle with hormonal issues. And I believe that there is not only one type of beauty standard, but every single woman is beautiful just as she is. So I would use this platform, Miss Universe Nepal, to inspire women to accept themselves, to be themselves, and to be confident in their body just as it is. Even if it's big, tall, fat, slim, it does not matter. Every single woman is beautiful just as she is. Thank you.
I love it when you do it like that, and when you're close up, give me the shivers. Oh baby, you wanna dance till the sunlight cracks. And when they say the party's over, then we'll bring it right back. And we'll say, ooh, I love it when you do it like that, and when you're close up, give me the shivers. Oh baby, you wanna dance till the sunlight cracks. And when they say the party's over, then we'll bring it right back. Oh, baby, you burn so hot, you make me shiver with the fire. You got this thing you started, I don't want it to stop. You know you make me shiver.
Gets quite a bit of negative media these days. If you could talk to a 10-year-old about beauty pageants, what would you say?
I would say that a beauty pageant is empowering women to speak for what they believe in. A beauty pageant is here. It is a sort of platform for women to express themselves and to speak for what is right according to their values and according to what they want. So I would tell a 10-year-old that this is a very empowering platform, and it is here to encourage and uplift women. Thank you.